Oh, yeah. Wait, no, she was just swinging, putting her head down. She just swinging. I'm like, all wet. I walked up to Peter before the fight. I said, Peter, you have nothing to worry about. He said, Peter, I said, you're going to put the girl lights out. I went and watched him more. I said, he don't even look strong enough to hold you on the ground. I'm like, she may get the takedown, but he ain't going to be able to hold her down, so. No. But you know what, though? You don't recognize the takedown yet. So, you got your leg, you're like, oh shit, you just falling down. When you learn how to throw your legs back and shit, it'll make more sense to you. But right now, it was like, it seemed like she was really slick, but she just was like, you know that big old punch.
What do you mean? When did you think we got up to the floor?
When you got up?
Like, hey, fucking God. I
don't want to lose. No, but when she had your arm up, kind of choking, I was like, no! I was like my heart was beating on my chest. I was like, these bitches better not fucking let her do that. But, you know, while I'm here, another time, but, like I said, when I started working my arm back down, putting her off, and you got up, I said, okay, you've been working, so that's good.
It's like when you're in Saudi, you're in the Ambam, like, enjoying your fellows.
We're gonna start a podcast and be two old women doing telling you the shit. Like 20 years ago. Good job, proud of you.